excited to go today. It is jam-packed here for the show of all shows. We've got a couple more weeks before we go on our break. And what you're going to see on stage right here, it just might affect you until January. I'll tell you that right now. It might affect you that long. Anything that you see, I'm speaking for the performers. Please erase it from your memory after you leave the gym. Cameras, erase them, please. But we're gonna have a great time for our final day of Frozen vs. Jones. So, if you don't know how this works, the Jones teams have put together a whole set performance for you. And these performances will be judged by some of the most critically acclaimed judges. We have Paula Abdul here. She was one of the original judges in American Idol. Give Paula Abdul a hand, please. We have Randy Jackson, who was one of the initial judges in American Idol. Randy Jackson right here. Give Randy Jackson a hand. And we have the infamous Simon Cowell, right here. Give Simon a hand. You in the upper level can't see them, but they flew in here to our school to judge the performances. So it is on. Stay live, stay energetic, and we're gonna have a great time. We're gonna start our performance. Ooh, gee. Hey, listen, I saw this group rehearsing. Get ready. Get ready. Our first performance. Performing Baby Got Back. Bronwyn and Kira. A lot of squats. Oh my gosh! I can't even.
by President.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right. Up next, all the way from Bel Air, keeping up the thrill to thrill and Boogaloo trip. Thank you. Nice show. Okay. We keep going, and the thrills go on and on and on. Okay, Simon, you've seen a few more. Can you share how it's been so far?
I know I got some new dance teachers next year, so that's
good. Okay, what has just been said here, and all these students are witnesses, is Sturton Heights is not having a dance program. So all you dancers, we now have a dance program. You can register for it, and you can earn 4 credits. And if you're not a dancer, take it. So you don't have to take science, English, or math. Can I get an amen for that? All right. If we don't have a dance program on the registration, please see Mr. Mountain and you can get that at him. Up next, we have performing, you can't touch this, Mr. Vincent. Sorry, my bad. Thank you. It is not Mr. Vincent. We have performing a wannabe, it is Michael and Matthew. Earlier, but this time it's for real. Before you can fuck this, give it up for
Thank you.
Thank you.
Swan, where are you? Sapphire Swan, where are you? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, our final performance of the afternoon. And we want to thank you for coming out to Pro Versus Bills, not just today, yesterday, but all week. Your contribution is helping to do a great thing, and it's great to know that our students can come together to make a positive impact in our community. Our final performance is the Present Crew.
Make your way to classes because the bell is about to ring. Awesome, awesome.